The lab was silent, except for the eerie sound of bubbling liquid coming from one of the beakers. Suddenly, a hand shot out from the beaker and grabbed the scientist.